We made it.
Between either the cargo bike and the trailer, there's nothing that can't be done. There's not a single, the hardest piece was the king size mattress.
Whether this is your first or 10th time moving in Montreal, one couple has ditched the big truck and has found a creative, cheaper, and environmentally friendly way to move their belongings just in time for July 1st.
More and more people started adopting cycling as a mode of transportation. But then when it came time to, you know, what you need to do to live in a city, getting your groceries, running errands, moving, that still wasn't something that was within our consciousness. But now it's starting to become so as we see the different types of bikes and setups that exist.
Matt and his partner have decided to travel across the city using their bikes to move their boxes into their new home. It's taking them close to 1 month to do so, 31 trips by bike, 107 kilometers, but they say the move is going well. Their king-size mattress was the hardest thing they needed to transport, so they hired professionals to haul it by bike.
And the furniture was the trickier part, right? Because as much as I rented a cargo bike, which you can see a little behind, and that was great for boxes and little trips, I did not feel comfortable putting a king-size mattress there or our couch or bookshelves or anything else. For that, you needed a trailer. And even once you had a trailer, I would like somebody who has some experience of how to properly load it on the trailer.
Matt says he's hoping to spread the word, proving that this challenge is a success and that people can do almost anything by bike.
Even with the fact that only 1.5% of our public roads are dedicated to cycling infrastructure, that's still infinitely more than what you see in most other North American cities. And the last study that came up from Vélo-Québec showed how many more cyclists are on our roads now. And we are far from Copenhagen and we are far from some of these European cities, but it's starting to happen.
Some Montrealers we spoke to aren't sure they'd consider moving by bike.
I mean, I think that reflects something about Montreal and how big the culture here is of, you know, walking around, biking around, you know, taking all these different forms of transportation. Would I consider it? No, probably not. I think it's way too much effort to get it all done at the same time. But you know, honestly, I applaud their effort. I think that's very exciting, very innovative, and I haven't heard that before.
Well, I mean, it is very honorable of their part. However, I don't think I would be able to just with the sheer amount of stuff we own with the three kids and so on and so forth. So I mean, good on them. I really respect that. But I'm not sure how feasible it actually is in practice. I mean, why not use a solar-powered truck instead?
It's the friendliest way to get around, and it's not just to get from point A to point B anymore. I think we can start using it for heavier loads as we're doing with the move.
Matt is looking forward to unpacking after the last few trips are complete. In Montreal, Melina Jabalaro, City News.